There it is. Insulin. Much more efficient than garlic against blood poisoning and sepsis, and much less dangerous for me. Thank you, Dr. Polescu.
vampires are so weak! You cannot win this!
Die, Vermin!
If McCollum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient for my recipe.
Safer places to be than here. Get them weapons ready! We found one!
Good evening, vampire hunter.
Are you here to end me, leech? You'll find I will not be killed easily.
Not at all, McCollum. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. I should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, McCollum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to, but I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
A creature called a disaster is about to be unleashed.
I should have destroyed that book. And yet,
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so.
Thank you. Can we speak more?
Indeed. Why not?
Why are you here?
The man who raised me after the brutal murder of my parents. He's buried here.
Were both your parents killed by vampires?
Yeah.
And who was this man?
Carl Eldritch. One-time leader of Priwen.
What will the Guard of Priwen do now? Will you stop the Great Hunt?
Yes. But we shall continue to protect innocents from beasts like you and your red-headed friend.
How long have you known Lady Ashbury? Where is she? And what will you do to her?
We saw you meeting her, so of course we investigated. But she is gone. Our scouts reported she has sold some paintings and departed for an unknown destination.
Like me?
I am indebted to you for sparing me at Pembroke. But this won't always be the case. I'm no coward like those St. Paul's Stoll brothers.
Adieu, vampire hunter.
Until we meet again, blood drinker.
stay back, sir.
Look lively! It's on to us!
Stupid fucking beast!
It's a leech! Kill it!
Go on back to the shadows!
Over there! There's one of them vermin!
You London vampires are so weak!